why together we truly can drive change. And I'm going to start with Mr. LePra George.
Well, given that I'm representing National Black MBA, I would say one of the easiest ways to get involved would be to join one of our local chapters. With 40 chapters across the country, there's plenty of ways to get engaged, plenty of places to get engaged. Obviously, everything being virtual now makes it that much easier to connect with a local chapter. But there are the boots on the ground that are actually doing the work each and every single day. So that's probably the easiest way to engage from a, you know, what can I do now perspective. You know, as you should know, hopefully you do know at this point, given the work that we do leading up to conference, we are preparing individuals to join these organizations to be able to better themselves, to create that generational change that we are all striving for. Earlier, Erica mentioned inclusion being kind of one of the pain points for her company. And I know that for a fact, given all the jobs that I've had in corporate America, that was always the consistent piece that I always struggle with, and not seeing enough individuals that look like me within that environment, and just making it more difficult to be able to share problems and be able to share things that I was dealing with that others may not be experiencing. So I didn't really have a person at that time to turn to. Again, being a part of National Black MBA, there's an entire network of over 40,000 individuals, not just our members, but individuals in our network that'll be able to assist from a mentoring perspective, from a thought leadership perspective, just a variety of ways. So pretty much anything that you find to be deficient within your own skill sets, there are plenty of ways to enhance those through the association.
No, I love that. I just wanted to say thank you to my guests, and I look forward to continuing this conversation and moving beyond courageous conversations into truly leading change and building legacy. Thank you all so much. Thank you.